do end up having a, not saying Castlevania game on the weekend or when he couldn't play Castlevania games.
Oh, there's a new one? Oh, yeah.
A bunch of people think that, I don't know what his name is, it starts with Ika, and he's seen us find a bunch of Castlevanias. This team teased doing their project before, and so a bunch of people think he's gonna either announce it or have a Kickstarter for it or something. Super soon. But,
Well, we are live.
Cool.
And we are Castlevania.
Say that again.
Top-notch CGI. By the way, welcome. guess I need to get the trivia. Let me start the trivia real quick. And it should be good. Oh, the controls are very unresponsive. But, you know, they could be a lot worse. You only got right now, all I've had to hit is the C button to jump, so. Just this camera perspective is really confusing, too, so. It's hard to get used to.
Hey, Audra.
Close.
Hey, Jazz.
Whoa! Trippy!
Here you go.
Yes, all the way up. And you fell, and you can just fall off at any time.
No, I think only certain parts.
What's the trivia?
Hope the repeat works. To the bug stop. Bring your grade A bug jokes here. We might read them out on the stream. Jazz says, the bug stops here. That's first place right now.
Bug juice! Help me!
There you go.
Great.
Okay, Mr. Hotshot Game Player, now what? Oh, great.
Kind of like Resident Evil.
Action. Bad juice.
It was an arcade game. In fact, the title has arcade in it. Yep. Good one, Fooey. Keep those bug jokes coming and you might win yourself a nice prize. I bet Fooey would be able to recognize the main picture trivia question when it gets repeated. You'll see.
Good pain, like
addicted to. I would think somebody would know what that game is. It was an arcade game first, I'm pretty sure, but the hardware inside the arcade game is exactly the same as the Sega Saturn. That's a pretty good hint. STV game? You gotta tie into a movie. Oh, Fooey's got it. Concentrate on these bees. Is there even a point to doing this? Are you talking about my reception to you getting it right? I'm tired! Give me a break! Wow. Oh, the bees. Sorry, Cody. Trophies? Quite a bonus. Get me out of here. Background anyway. Help the snail. Dazzling graphics. Fooey cleaning up.
Yeah, Fooey cleaning up.
Get those little pieces. Bug slow journey. I know what you're talking about. Jump the gun. Gems. The queen wants them. I don't know.
They get you money. For your movie. This is a movie. I guess. I was so confused because you can move left and right over here.
We still have to flip that switch. Probably not.
But you're divided.
Wow, that is sick.
Glad we could see that. What an intelligent bug.
Continue.
Only one more continue.
Shoot, we might have to play something besides bug then.
Action! So far. Sega Saturn is the most challenging console I've ever had to play.
But Jazz, you could still win the trivia. You don't need the video for the trivia. I guess if he's having trouble getting the video to work, he wouldn't be able to hear that.
Oh. Yeah, whoops.
Switch when you get here. Oh wait, I see what you're saying. Never mind. Just to check it out. This looks familiar. But we want to hit this one before going to the other side.
It's okay.
It's fair. Well done. Which one was it? Spectacle. extra round. To get on the one that takes me to the book piece. Woo! And this one? Or do I just have to jump to get it? Let's just hang around on here and see what happens. Oh, I see. You gotta jump across, right?
Yeah, but it's like sometimes they even got the right timing, but
yeah, it was worth it.
Oh no!
We have to hit the switch. The Sonic Jam one was only worth a single point, though, so... sorry. I thought it was too easy. Oh, you should get it.
No.
I'm just kidding.
I'm free! I'm free! Oh god.
No, that coin that you passed up, but it doesn't matter.
Oh.
This movie's not doing very well at the box office.
Maybe it was made cheap.
The Battle of a Lifetime.
Really? Okay.
jump bug. Like a fun fight.
Is that another continue?
Okay, Mr. Hotshot game player, now what? Oh, great.
Jess doesn't know what Kane Labs is from, apparently.
What?
Oh, nice. It's like, this.
Wrong game, though. The trivia.
New trivia master approaches.
The champ is here. Nailed it! Please, no puns during the cutscene. Oh, I'm just kidding.
What a cutscene it was.
Yeah, that was classic. Classic stuff. There's a different song there.
Oh,
Better go for it.
You made it. Is that it?
Maybe.
Oh, sick! What's with this game? Nasty.
Nice box!
We still have so much Saturn trivia, we're gonna have to switch up the game. Play Guardian Heroes instead?
Yeah. I guess that's a short game.
Metal Slug. Oh. Oops. He was talking about the trivia. Where's my... Oh wait, you still have the first player. You don't get to play this game.
Just kidding.
The end?
No.
Are you attracted to this screen? No! No!
Oh, shoot. Randy.
Randy, please. Can't hear.
Yeah.
Make me like a Norimaru from Marvel Superheroes movie Street Fighter. Thanks. Make me a meat tool.
Oh wait, no.
Is anyone sure about meat tools? Actually, just don't put Jazz in the game and I'll be good. You can do whatever you want with me. We got 9. Who does have 9 lives? What did y'all lose? Oh, I bet I know what one they're looking at now. Yeah, they're looking at that one. Oops. Here's a hint. It's where they hide the aliens, you know, stash the aliens. Government puts the aliens there. That's where the aliens go. That's my hint. That's where the aliens go. An area, if you will. Oh. There you go. What does what? I don't need any of this stuff. Luck is for losers.
Yes.
Hey, you don't like Area 51? Yeah, it's tied to magic somehow. I don't know what it does. Yeah, this is easily the best song in the game. Easily. No way, this is the best one. Classic carnival game. Sorry, Fooey. This is gonna be the rest of the stream. So sit back, pop the popcorn, and enjoy.
Yeah, I just let that do come.
Oh, really? Even if you break the first?
Yeah.
You can re-download it, I guess. Our karma? Daniel told me to do it!
What's that?
Yeah, what's karma? Hope it doesn't come back to bite us.
Does it get me level ups?
It seemed like we were cheating the system. We were gonna get a bad ending anyway. Or no ending.
Got hopes for the best.
Let's go to the force and rest. We'd like to puss out, please. Oh, wimp out. Strength. Good.
Yeah, he's my Pikachu buddy.
It's called Bug for the Sega Saturn. Bug 2, Bug 3. Too many bugs. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know, I'm kinda excited to check out Bug 2 now. Yeah, there's a bug. Is there a tempo game on the Saturn, or do you mean the 32X tempo? I don't have any. Well, I mean, I guess, I have a way to play tempo, I guess. Looks dive kick good. Oh, hey, I forgot you could do that. How did he do it? Hardware scaling. Not that mode 7 crap. Bad ending. Karma, bitch! At least he hits things sometimes. I just flail all over the place. They like use the moves without selecting them, right? Like their special move pattern to get to all your magic and stuff.
Oh yeah. Oh, but you can do that in this one.
I don't think so. That's what made that one so much more fun. So it's like, oh, let me pick it out.
Save the village.
Oh, let's do it. Bad idea. hardy warrior. Need more vittles. Music from Hulk Hogan's Rock and Wrestling. Classic cartoon.
Let me know when I gotta, you know, pay attention.
Start ukulele! Oh geez. I guess the tribute part died. Yep. Don't worry, I'll fix it. It got a socket error.
Truby Box going up online. See you
Until then. Behold! The less fighting, the better.
Very true. The strongest warriors fight not at all.
Somebody got it right, but they didn't use Roman numerals. There we go. In retrospect, I probably should have just avoided them. I didn't know which way people were going. Reading comprehension. No, Karma! Karma and Greg!
Nice finish.
Put a little footnote on it. Well done.
We are. Oh, those muscle heads. We may yet.
Yeah, I don't think there's that many questions left. Well, no. There's a few. Yeah. A mighty yell. Smell what Cloak Base is cooking. I'm buying what he's selling. Get some snacks! Ooh, a cutscene. We should put some of this in the next trivia. You know, if I was actually reading it. Was force the only option? He's got a good point there. Ooh. Oh, well done, Clipless. 5-time winner, anybody?
Yeah.
He's already dead, fool. Farting Ape was good in Primal Rage. But now it's all about Diablo. Teleport. Yeah. base hits 10 trivia wins, we'll have to begin the 24-hour cloak base memorial stream. This will be dead by then. Well, I said memorial, and like, that doesn't make much sense. Cloak base super celebration. Oh. Sorry, Cloakface, I don't wish the death on you. There's a big old gap. That I'm gobbling through. That's super tough. Saturn digital distribution virtual console game slowly coming along. Got the Steam for Saturn.
Impressive looking things.
Comfort the Sky Spirit. Sound like the friendlier option.
They'll never accept us with our karma.
Yeah, they will. Or else we'll hurt them. Like we did all those corpses.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should do Game Boy Player. Next week, so I can play Astro Boy. Gun for a super celebration stream. 24 straight out of Cloakface selected content. All the Rugrats games you can. Regret videos. Classic. Angelica's my homegirl. My other car is a Reptar. your Hot Topic shirt. What the hell? I'm dead, but it doesn't care.
It could be.
No, I don't want to get
hit. Yeah.
Maybe it just went up. Thank you.
I'll be going and see them babies on my TV.
There's any recess video games. Recess fan number one. That gives me plenty of time to get Super Tempo ready. If Odd Job is even still in the build, that's the real question. Being digitally delivered to my doorstep. We got bored of Buck. And then we got destroyed in this. Sorry, Fooey. punk bass, never stop a minute, no matter what. Win, and then once you've won, win again. And then for good measure, win one more time. Oh, really? Is it 6 minutes long? That's right.
Could be.
How about a ghostly run? Let's see. Yeah, I wish I had some Saturn games to actually sell. Might have Sharpie all over them.
So you can help him out, sir.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Saturn emulation is really good now anyway, so not missing much. Not that I condone emulation. Not on multi-tap.
No.
Never. I guess hit start on yours, maybe. No, it doesn't matter. Thank you. done it with a brainy sister Eliza. I'm sorry, Clickface, I wasn't digging it. Last Bronx is a good one. I don't even know you.
Thank you.
Image burn? Looks like a fiesta in here! I'm gonna get my official Saturn disc creating Sharpie. Oh, should we switch to Super Tempo? Or, we'll die. I usually die here anyway. Okay. Oh, I don't know where I put my elevator action disc. What happened? Yeah, I read it now. It's not true. Keep it up, Cloakbase. There will be a hefty reward in it for you. I'll see if I have the elevator action. I think Super Tempo is going to be our last game. Because I gotta go to work tomorrow. What a buzzkill! Ukulele, man. Ukulele! Whoa, I didn't notice the high score thing was so screwed up.
on this. It's not printing it out right now. Let's just fix that. Gee, that was a big question.
Yeah, but it's a different PBM. It's like a 14-inch, I think. I don't know. The 20-inch one, I basically left over at my brother's house so he could play stuff there. And he's got like a little CPS2 Super Gun that he plays games on. Good job. Playing super tempo before you know it. I guess I should at least try. Played Initial Sucks before. It's like an Initial D sequel or something.
Yeah.
Fast car.
This is it. Beat the entire game. Thank you. Oh wait, Pocket Fighter was the last trivia question. The bot just screwed up when it was like, Cloakface is your winner, so everybody congratulate Cloakface. Congrats, Cloakface.
Hey,
Cloakface, congrats! Keep it up. We might have to have that super celebration stream. What can we say? Alright, let's do super tempo and call it a night. More Saturn games tomorrow night.
Planet Saturn not going away.
Around 10 central every night, Monday through Thursday, till I get sick of it. Which will probably be pretty soon.
No.
Probably GameCube next week, I don't know. Or GBA. One of the two.
GBA, that's Castlevania.
Why don't they want to cheer for Cloakface? Because he's a bigger winner than everyone else?
Could be.
Is Oddjob even here to enjoy this? What do I do?
Go for it, dude.
Is it a two is it a two player game?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cloakface, just go ahead and translate, and I'll just keep mashing through it like this. Oh, that sucks. Only one player.
There ought to be a law against having games
that oh god.
Have two people on the title screen, but it's only one.
We're about to have a Nick cameo, everybody.
Yo, what's up?
Concentrate in.
What's going on in the chat?
Jeff, you're showing up on
game. Oh, I want to be on camera.
Oh, we need a better camera.
No, that was a one-time show. Can't do it.
This is not Bugsy.
Arrow the Acrobat.
think Zero and Acrobat 2 looking, based on the controllers, looking like this is maybe a Turbo Graphics 16 title.
This is Planet
Sack. Please cheer for me, Nick. What the hell?
Oh, he won trivia, and no one cheered for him.
Hey, what the fuck? Celebrate your trivia champion.
Can you believe Oddjob requested this game and is not even here to watch it?
Yeah, what the hell. That's what I've always said, Oddjob kind of shit.
Holy crap.
Nobody even likes Air Zonk. This game is weird looking, like Rayman weird. Popular Twitch channel members that people always read the chat out loud. So it makes everybody in the chat feel more important.
What's this guy?
It's a fobby, dude. It's like a fucking
pretty crazy.
It looks like the Blues Brothers Super Nintendo game if it was actually worth a shit. I give the art a C minus.
Let's get Nick on real quick.
There we go.
Maybe I need to move it back. What? Is it talking to me? This camera's so janky. Hope he doesn't expect me to find it.
We got some
Quick Base is keeping up his translating duties. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Be as funky as you want to be. Good time to hand it over to you. Let's do some double. Use that.
Whoa! So mean!
The Daniel Cam. That's as close as you're gonna get.
Did I turn that off somehow?
Was our mic off for a bit? I think it was. Oops. Oh, thanks for cone wipeout.
I'll type it just in case.
Here we go. See his shirt yet?
It's not turtles.
This camera sucks. Some money on the shirt, man. Money and ducks. Okay, I guess I gave it away. It's a DuckTales shirt. It's hard to tell. DuckTales. Woohoo. Chat vision. Oh man, you are mighty.
What the heck was that?
Looking hot. What a stud. Stud. I need to put the damn camera down. Not prepared. Daniel Vision.
Yeah, we're worth a bit.
Oh.
No shorts. I like this one. No. Got a little aquarium.
What is it with Oddjob and requesting games and not showing up to watch them? That's my question.
Oh. That does remind me of recording it.
Just the lights in this house, they're like really dim. What can you say?
Behold.
Daniel not looking so yellow now, is he?
Also.
Funky as you want to be.
Ah! Jamboree. And I'm supposed to go over it, I guess.
Hey, Cloakbase says you gotta find the dog.
Money. Oh, the tiny one. Classic. Game Center. All right, I'll buy no money anymore. But that's not a problem. And of course, it looks like it is a problem. And there are so many fun games.
I want to play Pizza 2. Pizza 2, baby.
I want to play Pizza 2 too.
Oh shit, you've got money to play games with.
I'll go back and
leave. Go play some pizza. Pizza 2.
I must see this Pizza 2.
Yeah, they lost their way.
Oh,
man, Pizza 2. Oh, baby.
Now. Oh. Not fast enough. Alright, I'll come back to that. But first, Karate.
Uh-huh. I've played this before.
Manga. Anime. Now. I think I'll get the hang of these games soon.
Let's try Samurai.
Hold on, not ripping up. Alright, I gotta try Pizza 2 one more time.
Give me some more quarters! Again.
What? How are you so... There's no way. Maybe if I stop. I gotta try again. Next.
Oh shit. He's figured it out. I'm not eating any pizza around here. You must have somebody else. I fucking ate it all.
Level one.
Holy shit. More pizza excitement? It gets harder.
Okay, so it's pretty challenging. Alright, I got it. I remember the first samurai.
The training wheels are off.
Don't eat the pizza.
A nice fun game.
Oh, you're being attacked. Nice try.
But is it when the crow is supposed to do it or something?
Yeah.
I don't got enough money for the samurai. It's a rhythm game. I'm still here, I just can't turn the camera right now. Trying to play the game.
Oh, I blew it. I blew it. Let me fix this up.
So you can see there's not a ghost playing the game. Oh, I got an Upper Samurai. Yes, it is. Oh, I was waiting for the crow.
Get a good view of the shirt here. Yo, just straight chilling.
I wish I had a Looney Tunes gangster shirt. I'll have to find one. Help, I wasn't paying attention when Dan was playing. I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna stop the stream anyway, because we have our winter cloak base, and you know, that's all we need. And we gotta play Pizza 2. You can't top Pizza 2. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.